together we will stand, every boy, every girl, and a man. Before when things go wrong, as they sometimes will, and the road you travel is days all uphill, let's work together. Come on, come on, let's work together.
Catastrophe from start to stinking finish.
Good to see you too.
I thought I was done for. I've been dodging the guard at every second street corner for the last mile. Where the hell was our getaway car? If I'd have known I'd be fucking running all the way back to the pub, I'd have fucking thought about something else.
Are you done yet? You whine more than my wife does on a Sunday morning.
Except for a Saturday night when she's with me. Where's Patrick?
Patrick will be here. All will get sorted according to the plan.
What fucking plan might that be exactly?
Never been in the middle of anything like it. It was a fucking free-for-all out there. I saw Joseph get hit by the peeler's car.
Does anybody actually know what happened to Patrick?
I've told you already. He'll be here.
Well, you'll excuse me if your word doesn't exactly fill me with confidence in that.
Maybe he made it to the car. Andrews was supposed to wait for all of us.
Nah, it wasn't there when I came out.
If he's mobile, the streets would be crawling with the guards by now.
We can't wait here forever.
We'll wait as long as we have to.
Aye. Or until he leaves the guard a right to our door.
What are you insinuating?
Easy, boys, easy. Let's just keep the peace between us, okay? Look, I don't think he meant anything by it.
Yeah, he did. It's his fucking fault we're here anyway. Letting loose like some fucking maniac in the street.
If you've got something to say to me, Michael, then you just come right out and say it.
I will then. Gunning down that peeler was stupid. Really stupid.
He was in the way. Got what was coming to him.
But that wasn't the plan, was it?
Fuck the plan!
Well, the idea of coming here if it all went tits up. I mean, isn't this the first place the guard would raid?
Maybe. But that's what Patrick wanted. That was the plan, so that's what we're doing.
It's a tough one to swallow when the man with the plan isn't anywhere to be seen.
I'll say it again. Fuck the plan.
I swear to God, Sean, if...
Yeah? You'll do what?
Lads. Come on. We're supposed to be a crew. We don't fight amongst ourselves.
Come on! Move yourselves! Turn that racket off!
Kieran, shut the doors, make sure the curtains are closed. Michael, get me some whiskey from down there. John, clean tea towels from the kitchen. We need to clean this buckshot out of his guts before it goes septic.
You should be in hospital, Patrick.
Aye. Yeah.
No fucking hospital.
Smart idea. It's a good job for everyone. You're not running this crew, isn't it? First thing the medical staff will do for a gunshot wound admission is call the guardie. You think it'll last long before touting that out?
Come on there, Pat. I'll get blood on the felt.
Oh, Patrick, just put me down, please. I'm bleeding out.
Use that decorating sheet.
Oh, shit.
They wouldn't torture him, would they?
Of course they fucking would. Before we know it, we're all heading down the Liffey on a 10 to 25 for armed robbery. Smart thinking.
We should leave them then. Split the money and go our separate ways.
I fucking told you already.
No, that's okay, Mickey. So, you wanna leave your friend to die and just disappear with your money, is that it?
He's not my friend. And I, yeah. My side of the job.
And if it was you lying on the table in a pool of your own blood, your guts full of buckshot.
I'd accept that it was just my time. Fate comes to us all in the end, Patrick. Today just caught up with Lenny as all.
Fuck you, O'Rourke!
I'm sorry! Sometimes the truth hurts.
What if I told you that wasn't the case?
Fate or not, Patrick, I'd still want my fucking money. We had a deal, we do the job, we split the money, we disappear.
I think things are getting a bit.
Or did I not understand the objective from day one?
We're an organisation. I think you mistook everything about us, Sean.
Why?
See, the money we steal isn't for personal gain. Neither is it for you or me, nor anyone else gathered here to somehow make their individual lives smoother or easier. It's not to pay the bills, or to buy a new car, or to settle an old debt. The money is, and always has been, to further the aims of our group. Politically, to give us the resources we need to campaign for a united Ireland. And if those objectives somehow bother you and make you feel that you don't want to be a part of our movement, well, you were a last minute replacement to the crew, remember? Then I'll happily let you have your due. We can part company with no further words or discourse.
Well, that's not a response I was expecting from you, Patrick. But that's good of you, regardless.
Michael, let Sean have what we own.
I would. I don't think I have it.
That's right. You don't. I do. Because the money doesn't belong to him either, Sean. I'm the only one with the key for what you want. And I told you I didn't want to talk about it anymore. Now, does anybody else want to leave Lenny behind? I don't want to hear it, Michael. Not one word. Do you understand me?
There's only the cheap vodka left, Pat.
Russian shite will have to do then. You hang on in there, Lenny. We'll have you sorted in a moment, son.